everybody. I'm D-Labs, and I'm here to bring you Horror October. Everything in this month will be horror-related or scary as shit. So here we go for Horror October. Hello, everybody, and welcome to episode 2 of Let's Play of Resident Evil 2. Ooh, scary. We're going to continue down that hallway, and hopefully, you know, I don't shit my pants. Okay. Here we go. Need to calm myself. Subscribing, if you're new, is always helpful. Thumbs up is nice.
Jesus. Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open
what the fuck is that? Come on, buddy, let's go. Oh! Fuck. I don't think he's gonna make it. He's a creepy, gross son of a bitch. In the parking lot? Three symbols? Huh. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Ah! Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, stop moving. Oh! Oh, fuck that. All right, Dylan, calm down. Oh! Oh no, what am I gonna do? Ah. Oh, Jesus Christ, help me. Ah. Go, 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 go.
God damn it!
Come on, come on, go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Watch out!
Oh yeah, fuck that guy.
You're safe.
Fallen piece of shit.
Thanks. Marvin Brown. Yeah, okay. There was another astronaut.
I'm sweating.
Yeah.
Crazy.
I'm sure you did what you could. Yeah.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you weren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You hear that? That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer will know that we're ready. He thought this secret passageway might be a trick.
This is good news. We can get you to the hospital.
No, no, I am not.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just lay you down. Now, you'll need this.
Can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Oh, nice combat knife. Oh, cool. Well, that's a ship. I need to find the three medallions. That doesn't help. That's a ship. Huge box. Yeah.
This is not how I imagined the first day.
Yeah, neither did I, buddy. Seriously. I can imagine I'd be bitten fucking three times. Or even gone to the building. Alright, we're gonna do fine. We're doing fine. Another room. Can I combine with the other one? Well, I'll use the other one. Right. Ammo, nice. Need it. That's it, with two bullets. Okay, he's fine.
Hmm.
Man, that's fucked up.
What?
Holy shit, what the hell did that? Why not? Sure. I don't know if it's the right spot, but whatever. It fits. Why not? Oh, I should have boarded up that window. Fuck. Doors. There, right? Yeah. Holy fuck, I'm running out of goddamn space here. Brushed the idea off before. Now it's not finally hurt bad. The sewers, eh? Cheap. Oh! Jesus. Oh, this is about me. Okay. Huh. What the fuck was this supposed to be? shit. Hey, you son of a bitch. E-D, and what's this fucking idiot's name? E-D? N. N. E-D. Okay, M-E-D. First one's done? Ha ha! Yeah, fuck you. Let's do this other one. Ooh, try to trick you. Ha ha. G. R. M. G R M. Yes. High capacity memory. Wow, that's it? Let's put it up. Not exactly what I was expecting. Okay. I fucking knew it. Oh shit. Holy fucking shit. Think I took another ammo? Jesus. Ow, ow. Nothing in here? I've been wasting fucking like 7 rounds. That's pretty awesome. Of course, I need that some. Oh no. In the office. Thank you to there. Check out the safety deposit. Yeah, fuck you. Oh. Holy moly, that was insane. Oh, it's like all cool shit, but I can't access any of it. What the hell? Okay, well, okay, so. I don't need any little fucking herbs. I got enough herbs right here. I don't need ink ribbons. That really fucking makes things hard enough. Throw some of this shit off. Gunpowder. Or whatever the fuck. Really? Yeah, I don't think there's anything. That's where I developed film. Film together. Okay, let's save here. Alright, I think we're going to stop episode 2 right here. I'm in a safe room, so I don't have to worry too much. But, all around, I'm not doing very good. Like, I don't have very much ammo saved up. I used a lot of it. The knife sucks balls. I kind of don't like it at all. But, yeah, so far I am liking this game, though. Yeah, cutscenes are nice. Alright, well, thank you very much. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Thumbs up is always helpful, and, thank you for watching, and happy Halloween.